to make these glass closet doors in The Sims 4 overlap two full glass windows. These are the Let There Be Light windows from base game. Then delete just one side of the wall to make it appear open and make any adjustments to your windows as needed.